does Sammy look like?
Really?
No.
Okay.
I didn't you think look so. Like a Gabby, and I look like a hot mess that's been up with a bunch of people. Right? Actually, you're the one that took the tumble for that. Good job.
My wife is very pretty. Yes, she's absolutely gorgeous. And I was obsessed with her when I first met her and her beauty. Absolutely, because that's what's attractive to people. You get physical attraction. But when I started my transition, no, I wasn't obsessed in the fact that I wanted to be her. I wanted to be my own person. She was a great guide, and she still is a great guide. She taught me how to do my makeup early on. She taught me how to walk in heels. She helped me pick out clothes. She helped me pretty much with everything. And watching her grow up, I've known her, and we've been together for 24 years, and she was 16 years old. I had probably the best role model and guide when it comes to the goddess of femininity, but I looked at her as my avatar, my teacher, my mentor. So that may be why there are some similarities. As far as looks, and I think Priscilla's pretty hot. So if you're saying we look alike, then I will take that as the world's biggest compliment.